So look, it's nice. Parang madilim. Okay, so buksan lang natin yung mga ilaw.
Ganda, no?
I like the concept, yung ganda. Industrial siya. Although nakalabas yung mga ano.
Industrial nga eh.
Industrial. Iyon. So, tingnan natin yung CR. So yung bed nila, double, maganda. So meron din silang rep dito.
Kuya, dito ako ah.
Okay, bahala ka. So, roommate ko si Charity. So, okay naman yung CR.
Pwede na. For a...
May heater. Merong ano. Malamig kasi dito sa Chiang Mai. Parang Baguio.
Parang Shanghai.
O, yun lang. So, for now, thank you very much for watching. Wait na lang for the upload of our YouTube video. Hi, guys! Nandito kami sa Chiang Mai. Ulit-ulit sa downtown ng Chiang Mai. So, just to experience yung festival nila. So, ito yung mga street food nila rito. Very delicious. I don't know kung ano yan. Saan dati? Hanggang doon. Festival nila ngayon. Okay, so ito yung mga food nila dito. Parang mani ito. Mani nga.
Kaya alam mo talaga, wala yatang area na
malapit. Hello guys! Nandito ngayon tayo sa...
Anong tawag dito, Jerson? Tapay Gate. We're here inside, outside Tapay Gate.
Okay, Tapay Gate. So this will be the center of the festival. So tomorrow, pupunta tayo sa... Ano yung pupunta natin, Charity, bukas?
Elephant Sanctuary.
Tsaka Lantern. Sa gabi, pupunta kami ng Lantern Festival. Magpapalipad kami ng, ano, Lantern. So, yun yung mga activity namin bukas. So, for now, ikot-ikot muna kami. Napakadaming tao. Kasi, ito yung mga most awaited event dito sa Chiang Mai. So, see you guys. Piliginaw ako sa... Good morning, guys! So, nandito kami ngayon sa aming hotel. So, day 3 na namin ngayon dito sa Chiang Mai. So, yung activity namin today is magpapaligo ng elepante. So, yung outfit namin... Pakita mo ako. Baba mo. Yan. Yan. Ganyan ang magpapaligo ng elepante. So, ito si Charity. Papaligo ng elepante.
Kaya ito na
so, yun. See you guys mamaya. So, ilang hours ba yung ano?
Kapunta doon? Ayun, hindi ko alam. Mamaya. Figure out natin.
So, medyo malayo from the city proper ng... City ba ang Chiang Mai?
Oo, city.
City ng Chiang Mai. So, medyo labas siya ng city ng Chiang Mai yung ano... Yung area kung saan merong activity na magpapaligo ng elepante. So, eto, ang outfit niya ay gagayahin niya si Kim Chu ng papaligo ng elepante. So, eto yung hotel namin. May pool. Hindi pa namin natatry. So, tour lang namin na kayo ng quick tour dito sa... Maayos yung hotel eh. Maganda. Ayan. So, see you mamaya.
Kasama eh.
Kasama ba?
Kuha ba?
Remember your grandma when you come back, when you come back? Remember, because today we have a lot of bus.
Ah, okay.
Okay, nung muna. Hello guys, kasama ko ulit si Charity and my vlogger friend Jersa. So, punta lang kami sa orientation. Sa ano, may recitation. Dali, dito tayo. Ito ay Charity, can we sit here? Hello guys, nandito na kami ngayon sa orientation. And we're still waiting for next batch. Makinig tayong mabuti.
Swimming suit you can put inside this one cover. No? But you don't have another clothes for change later, you can take your shirt off. Only this one. No, it's okay, okay also. Today right. We gotta get wet and get dirty. Okay?
Okay.
And you're...
Hello. Anong pag open mouth?
Open mouth.
Bon.
Didi.
Didi. Good, good.
Can the big mouth you hands up like this, bone bone hands up and walk close to the mouth and put in the mouth. Okay. Second way, say bone bone hands up, feet by the trunk.
Oh, there's a commercial.
Yeah, by the trunks. The baby.
Baby.
Yeah, the baby is coming. This one you cannot touch. No, remember. This one she, her name Aya. Aya, you cannot. Like this way, only around the nail. You can see the layer skin really dry, but around the nail is wet. Now they have a lot of hair, but they don't have sweat gland. Now, so every elephant they love water for cool down the body. It's not for clean. You know? Today we have activity, and I like to you know, for cool down the body. Now, sometime, now someday, if the feel very hot, they go by themselves 2 or 3 times, dip themselves in the water for playing the baby swimming. You can see that later. You know? Okay, worm boot now. I show you my
friend, not like that.
Oh!
Harder.
Harder.
Okay, another ball.
Ay, continue ko pa kaya.
Ano to, malalaki ang sweldo.
I have muscles already.
Good exercise in the morning.
Jersa.
Parang
inupak. Wala bang machine? Talagang mano. Hello guys, dala na namin yung pagkain ng elepante. Papakainin namin ng elepante.
Uy,
papicho
tayo
na makaganto.
Ano
naman yan? On! On! Gusto ko yung pasok sa dito. Kayo naman! Ikaw naman lang!
Tsaya, ikaw naman.
Bili yung sabong ano.
Ayaw nyo?
Kuya, ba't walang picture?
Hindi, ano lang yung gumagawa? Ipipicture yan.
Ito?
Oh, pindot,
oh, sige, 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 go.
Tekan muna natin.
Very good. Good. Didi! Bon!
Open bon!
Para may elepante tayo.
Alright, so this is
bon,
the elephant eating.
Bon!
Harapin mo siya.
Bon!
Baby, naughty girl.
Bon! Bon!
Yeah.
Very good, Didi!
Not like that.
Bon!
Ang ganda!
Bon, kumakainin!
Ang ganda! Ito nga!
May picture yun.
Oo, meron, meron. Okay, wait, lapid.
Sige na. Didikitan mo pala sa
bon.
No
friends, ha?
Uy, kuya, nagpipicture siya.
Bon!
Lapitan mo kaya lang.
Ayoko na.
Baka bigyan. What coffee is this?
Okay, fine.
This is from where?
This is tea and this is...
This is tea?
Okay, kung di alay.
Local coffee?
Local coffee, yes.
Okay.
Guys, tapos na yung aming elephant experience dito sa Chiang Mai. With Jerson, Lana, and Charity. Saan naman sasabi mo, Char?
Ano? Once in a lifetime experience. So, parang pagdating mo dun matatakot ka, pero friendly naman yung mga elephants. So, yun. Salitin nyo pag nandito yung
elephants. What can you say, Jerson, about your experience in elephant? Encounter with elephant?
Actually, this is a magical experience because, di ba, you never thought that you'll be beside these gentle giants. Gentle sila kasi at first, you will be scared, but when you come near them, they're very gentle. If you know how to handle them, you just follow the guide's instructions on how to approach them, and then you'll have an enjoyable day. So this is a recommended.
How many?
How about you, Lana? Did you enjoy the copy and paste?
Could you move together?
Yeah, so this is the Mecca, you see, and I recommend where to float around here, the event place will be around here.
Guys, nandito ngayon tayo sa main area kung saan gaganapin ang Yiping Festival dito sa Chiang Mai. So nandito tayo naglalakad sa, sama pa rin natin si Charity. Hi Charity! So ngayon tayo sa one of the temple here in Chiang Mai. So the very famous temple. And also on this side, magkatapat yung temple nila dito. So magpapapicture lang tayo. Yung kanilang area. And also this one. So ayan, ang buong place is a compound of temple dito sa Chiang Mai. Nandito ngayon kami sa Pangailan Tuktok from Buddhist Temple. Tapos pupunta kami sa Taprik Gate. So from Taprik Gate, alalakarin na lang natin papunta sa beach para doon sa lantern release
and
yung pag-ana, ha? Wala na, ubus na. So, saka doon sa pag-upload noong candle doon sa lever.
Do you guys want a photo? It's just really dark here.
Ito, Jerson, tingnan mo to. Dito lang, dito. Dito lang, para itong isang to, lumipad na. Enjoy din siya. Enjoy din yung pulis. Kasi tinaob na nila, wala pang masyadong apoy. Kasi sila nagbenta, yung mga kamag-anak nila nagbenta.
Oh,
Guys, so nandito ngayon sa Lantern Festival. So ang dami nagre-release ng lantern dito ngayon. So napakasaya ng paligid, napaka-festive. Ayan, ang dami. So inallow na rin dito sa street kasi hindi na kayang kontrolin. Although may mga sumasabit dun sa puno, napaka-delikado. Yan yung iniiwasan nila. So eto yung mga ano, sa street na rin sila nagpapalipad ng lantern. So napakaganda, napaka-colorful, napakaliwanag ng langit. At ang saya-saya namin dito. Masaya ba kayo, guys?
Super
saya. So magical. Ayan, yung isa, yun, nakasurvive. Bumababa siya. Pero umaakit uli. Ayun, reporter. Yay! Sa puno. Bumababa. Malamig. Medyo malamig kasi. Medyo malamig. Up. Ang ganda pag sa ano. Woo! Ang saya. So we're still waiting for these two lantern. Ayan, guys. Ayan na, malapit na. 1, 2, 3. Ready for release na yung lantern nila. Yay! Hindi naman kailangan patayin agad. Hi, Jerson. So, napakaganda na experience namin dito sa Chiang Mai. So, sa Chiang Mai. So, dahil napaka-rich ng culture, tsaka yung napaka-festive ng, siguro dahil festival talaga nila yung season na to. So, napakaganda talaga na experience. Emotional, very emotional ako. Very emotional yung feeling kasi parang napakasaya, napaka yung mga different culture nagsama-sama just to celebrate yung one culture of this country. Nalulungkot kami, guys. So, tanongin natin sila kung ano masasabi nila dito sa experience namin dito sa Chiang Mai. Tanongin natin, ano masasabi mo?
Ako as one, siya yun na lang, aswa na lang.
Ikaw, ano? Aswa na rin?
Yes.
Oh, ikaw, masasabi mo, Jerson?
Tanoyin natin ang ano?
Well, kasi nag-search na talaga ako kanina sa ano, sa ba yung mga public release event. Tapos habang nakapila kami sa Loikratong, biglang may mga nagliliparan, paunti-unti. Tapos biglang dumami na sila. Tapos pumili kami ng lantern. So bumili kami kung saan kami nagpa-release ng Loikratong. Tapos nirelease na yung amin. Tapos that time, nung nirelease namin yung ano namin yung mga lantern, sobrang ano na siya, nasa peak na ng release yung mga tao, kumbaga nagsasabay-sabay na, kaya mm-hmm. very magical nung moment, mm-hmm. very Disney yung feel, mm-hmm. kasi when you look at the sky, the lantern really lit up the sky ng ano ng super dami. Kala mo nagbagsakan yung mga bituin,
akala ko hindi ma-achieve yun noong una.
Oo. Actually, pag sa camera, hindi mo talaga siya ma-appreciate. Pero pag nakita mo siya ng personal, yung mga bituin, kala mo talaga bumaba sa
sila.
Dito sa Chiang Mai
lahat. Guys, nandito kami sa wet market ng
Chiang Mai.
So, parto ng aming tour sa aming cooking class.
Ingredient, chicken, pork, beef, seafood, fish. Then have for the first session about Thai food. We have many kind of Thai sugar for make for our Pad Thai sauce.
Oh.
Pad Thai sauce for palm sugar. For local sauce, right? Then my curry noodle. Just say, cannot. But good for soup, for curry, for stir fry. I put more things for you, have cinnamon and clove.
Okay.
Then have for mushroom and for soy. Normally have we use
dry
spices.
Then have the ketchup up and down. Half teaspoon. Later. Then again, Kim, now let's check under your cutting board.
Mm-hmm.
You have big knife. Then have team, this one. For cow soy team.
Cut the steam cup inside the bowl. Boy egg noodle. Ah, it's gonna be boy for you ready. Then have this scoop.
Okay.
Half for him. Oh, okay.
You cashew nut?
Half cashew nut.
For hot basil only.
Hot basil.
Ah, cut the steam again. Have this one. Tamarind. No tamarind.
Yun nga, kaya babalik lang namin dito sa hotel. So tapos na yung aming cooking class. So we're so happy kasi na-experience namin kung paano magluto yung ano, yung mga recipe ng Thai. So napakasarap ng ano, ng magandang experience nung experience namin kanina. So pabalik na kami mamaya sa Bangkok. So papunta na kami. Natay lang namin yung Grab, papunta na kami sa train for another 14 hours train travel. So see you again in Bangkok.
Bye.
Sawadika. Sawadika.